Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. The regional forecast. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Extended forecast.